Today, I'm going to show you how to make this really cool spiral spinner. I'm using some lovely red plasticine, which I'm rolling out into a long thin worm. Next, take a skateboard wheel bearing and place it into the centre of a tray. This one is actually pretty simple to make, because all we need to do is take our plasticine worm and spiral it around the bearing, like this. Don't make it too big if you want to hold it in your hand. Once you're done, try to make the spacing as even as possible. Then I warmed up some gallium metal to make it liquid. And I filled up a syringe so I could carefully inject it into the mould. Pretty cool, huh? I left it for about an hour to cool down, so it turned back into a solid. Now we can remove the plasticine mould. Unfortunately, I couldn't get it all off in one go. So I had to remove the spinner and push it out from the back. Then tidy it up. I really like this one, it looks really cool, but it does look completely out of balance, so I don't think it'll spin very well. I fitted these black bearing caps, which I took from another spinner, and gave it a go. It's weighted really badly, and it makes my hand shake when using it. But what I did discover was I can actually shake my hand to make it spin more. So you can start it off, and when it does slow down, shake your hand to make it spin faster again. It's actually really fun to do, and when you get the technique right, it becomes a little addictive. Because it's weighted so much on one side, it actually makes it fun. If I spin it on this tray, you can see how it shakes itself all over the place. So I stuck it down with some plasticine to see what it looks like. And if you wanted to, you can put the red stripe back in it to use it like that. I hope you've enjoyed watching this video. If you want to see more, you can click on the links or take a look at my YouTube channel page. Stay safe, have fun, and as always, thanks for watching.